YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
And a mile high docking port door yawns slowly.
Clear Bay 327. We're opening the magnetic field.
Y'all want us to get hype up here? Yeah, we gonna go on the freestyle tip just for y'all, but we need to get hyped though, you know what I'm saying? So everybody hype us up like this, everybody put a fist in the air. And hype us up like this, everybody say, go, 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 go. Oh,
my side is louder than your side.
Oh, you got 2,000 pounds?
Let's go. But check this out. I bet you my side is louder than your side. All of this is loud. I tell you what, we have a little
controversy. That shit ain't true, right? That shit is weak, right?
But check this out. If my side is loud, I want y'all to say, ho! Yo, Seth, what you gonna do about that?
That shit is weak. We ain't even worried about that, right, buddy? We in here. We gonna do it like this. Yo, we gonna stop that. That's kind of basic, right? That shit is weak. Go like this. Let's take them out. Everybody in the house say, yeah! Yo, my brother, I want my 2,000 pounds.
Yo,
now you pay me later. What's up?
I take this. Hey, yo, I tell you what.
Dice and Ram.
I tell you what. I tell you what.
What's up? Fix me.
I tell you what.
What's up?
You gotta give me one more shot at that.
One more shot?
I tell you what.
Hey, yo, Tom, that shit is useless.
I tell you what. My crew ain't gonna let me down. I tell you what. The shit he's talking about, boy, is that I want y'all to say, fuck that! Yo, you owe me, give me my pounds back.
Oh, fuck. What's this? They're trying to diss us. Yo, what's up again? They're trying to diss us out here. Tell them we living large. Like, we living large over here. Everybody over here, we gonna diss them like this, because I'm getting what? 2,000 pounds? So you know what we all gonna say? We all gonna say, make money, money, make money, money, money.
Make money.
Oh, yeah, Mo. He's mad. 30 seconds to respond.
Go. Watch it like this. Say what? Yeah. Now he's back to the rear. To hear in the crowd. Look up. Real stupid. We got to lose this. From this one, that one, bodies around. Check out the sound, in town. To the rhythm that we give on Matthew Mack.
Ultra Magnet.
Kill, but your record don't feel. Here's a bill, now he's back. Yeah, love him. He's back, everybody. He's back. Carmelo, my man. On the microphone, holding my own ground. Dominate forces, changing sources, punch takes forces, and of course it's me on the mic. Feeding a word, small like a nerd. Haven't you heard this? Change of vibe, continuing. The land of time for my credible, highly elevated. Moving the mind, more sophisticated, motivated, as I relate it. Verbal, this is a monster smacking it. Turbo, I bought a Saab in 1990 Turbo. Shining, fog lights in the front. I bought myself those seats for a stunt, cause I want it like that, I got it like that, I need it like that, it's better like that, I made it like that, I have it like that, I need it like that, I'm living like that. For you whack MCs who go on the mic and blow on the mic and perpetrate flaws and make a mistake like an amateur. But I'm a 20-year veteran and better than, including the rest of them. I chew them all, I spit out the best of them, one by one, teaching my son to ease back.
Yeah, y'all, everybody like this, everybody go ahead and yeah, y'all, see back. What's up? It's him again. Fed G. It's the funky land. Beats and rock on time with my DJ. He's not weak or innocent. He's worth watching. Slicing like a treacherous. I come back so. He don't reckon this. Slip the potion. Do the potion. With sweat and motion. Fast to approach it. Close it. Reach higher levels. Soon you see him. You got the hell of all the take out. I'm not trying to take it right. No, don't you can't go. Shut up. Who are you to get in? You say you're dope? Well, you're a manic. You can't compete. You broke your rock and weak. Full of more nonsense, process, and complete. I'm weak. And let me do rap style. Rock that key. And would you so high with innovation, elevation, fucking the nation. You know what we want to do? Keep back.
Throw them hands in there. Get them hands in there. We gonna let them one time. Give it back to some more funky shit.
One more time, y'all.
Yeah.
Delta.
germ. Don't be like any, I plead. You up with me? Papers, scrubbing and scrubbing. Like a mistake on paper, I'm fucking erasing. You out like some ink. Brush it dirty, your rhymes stink like garbage. I have to put you in the heat. Or instead, should I just let me weak and feel that you look like dust? Look at my duster, shine the most and then teach. Then respect, hook them up, just like the tape that can walk on a stereo. Physically, my mind is so taut like a rap pro designed. It's a matter to burn MCs and toys with flame. 500 degrees of bronze that heat, cook, and sizzle. Your brain is on the grill at nighttime. And what about the daytime? I hear the whack ones, they get a lot of playtime. Saying they're whacking, wasting my airtime. Another rhyme has to be controlling. But your brain must have been stolen. Took it, yes, took it away. I'm on the court and I'm fading away with a jumper. I shoot a rhyme in your face. Add the points while I ride the bass. Incredible. Come in three dimensions. Parallel with the funky extensions. I'm cool key running rap conventions. On time.
Yeah,
everybody put their hands on the show. But I'm happy to be out here. You know that? I should have been out here. I should have been out here way last year, 2 years ago, two or three or four, 5 years ago. But unfortunately, I'm out here. I like it out here. I might move out here.
Word up.
I'm tired of the whack MCs in New York.
I'm about to get me.
But you know what? If y'all love yourself, I want y'all to put one hand in the air. You know what I want y'all to do at the count of three? I want y'all all to say peace. One, two, three.
We love y'all.
Yo, Dingwalls, put your hands together, make some noise for the Ultra Magnetic MCs. Yo, Dice, what are you saying about an encore, Dice?
You want an encore, right? You want more, right? All right, everybody, put one hand in the air. One more time, just put one hand in the air. If you're ready, you say, we want more.
We want more.
We want more.
We want more.
All right, y'all sound hype. Hey, yo, I think it's time to do this one more time, y'all. I'm bringing my partners out, Seth G. Cool Keith. Oh, we got another problem here. We got another problem. One more time. They're not coming out unless you say their names. Nah, that's not the name. That's not the name I want to hear. We know we're ultramagnetic. The only thing I want to hear is Seth G. I don't hear nothing. I want it louder. Seth G. G. Seth. G! 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 Hey, yo, Seth! Seth! Yo, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Y'all got me back out here, but my partner, he's on the jealous tip. He's saying, yo, I'm the lead rapper. What
Word.
The fuck they doing calling Seth G?
You gotta make
he's
him hyper.
He's producer. Yo, so y'all got to call Keith back out here, because he ain't happening, you know? So everybody out there say, cool Keith.
Cool Keith.
Say cool Keith. Cool. Yo, we got to do it one time. He ain't coming out on
it's
that.
It's not loud
man.
Enough.
That's like
loud enough.
Two people saying
that's whack, man. I don't understand.
Yo, we gonna come out here and get hyped, but you know, y'all got to hype that brother up, you know? All right, so everybody, I want y'all to say one, you know, two times. Let's get two loud cool Keiths like this, y'all, after me. Everybody say cool Keith. Say cool Keith.
Cool Keith.
Oh, yeah, I like that. Yo, Mr. Thornton, that's good enough. Let's do this for them, man.
Doctor!
Because they out here, we know. Yeah. You know what? We did it. Bust this, y'all. Keith is out here. You know, we've been up here this stage. We've been watching all of y'all. Y'all looking fresh, dope,
girls are looking fly. But you know what, y'all? You know what we want y'all to do for us? We've been watching y'all, so right about now, it's time for y'all to...
Spanish girls, they like to move in macho. On the mic, innovating this pattern. You fell off, yeah. Your brain is on Saturn. Take steps and climb my ladder and climb, climb, climb. Pace the rhythm and clock the time that I leave. Come back off beat, different. Telling and selling, like a sky jet, frame repelling, but dwelling. Deep in your skull, my rhyme shines and yours are dull. Like dirt, it hurt to be whacker. But instead, I grab up and stack up. Whack MCs, lay them down like towel. Scrapping garbage, germs I found to keep clean. I'm in a movie scene. Ears turned and needles lean. Cut scratches in a bar that matches. I'm leaving eyes and brains with patches stuck. So push my luck. For any roach, an MC duck. Just watch me. Watch me now.
Every day you hear me, the stereo rapping hard with lots of volume. You hear static? Well, you should fine tune. Nah, the tune is better. Cause I said G and I would never let him. Whack him CG off with style. Touch my mic, rip the smile like a duck. You know you're a soft punk. Live and pick your material sucks. Louder and worse than you can imagine. You best run, cause I'ma put a badge in your brain. So you can see the real time. Grab a pen and write down my rhyme. Until the sex inside the skull and your door, the pink but red. Of course, now you all biter. Learning from me, so I guess that is a writer. Except if you tried to be the original. Rhyme Imperial, the exceptional gene. Sometimes I rhyme off beat, off with, but different with the rhythm. Back and forth, one, two, and then I give them a chance to see the world's greatest MC. Just watch me.
Oh, yeah, my dude.
Gotta watch me.
Where's the kango? It seems weird, your head is triangle. Like a mango, something I snack on. A soft up, something I smack on. Every day, when I come outside, you step back, stay inside your house. While you look out your window, your girl screams, where Kukiko? Walking, while punks keep talking. Annoying me, MC's hawking. On the stage, anytime. I'm cold chilling, or wearing a rhyme to keep warm. With the beat that's playing. You hear me now? You know what I'm saying? To you,
you,
you, and you, you. Your whole organization and crew just watch as I enter your mind. Decorate and paint my sign. I'm hazardous, so scatter the surround. I'm cool, keep knocking MCs down. Just watch me and him.
Rhythm with madness. Had to have this. Chance to rock again so you can hear this. Over and over and over until I finish. Hey, but I'm not. So there's a rhythm. A rap beat, that beat, keep beat. Gradually, slowly, we'll teach all how to rap. I will attract all the deaf girls back. The ugly ones back and sit at the chill. I'm drinking Moe. Expensive champagne costs a G's a poet. Rapping and teaching, reaching levels higher. Don't want to be kids, so don't call me sire. But instead, a scientist with a breakthrough. My rap is funky, it can't relate to you, him, her, your little brother, his older sister, your baby's mother, cousin's aunt, your whole family. In other words, said G, I'm actually the best producer. Rap music, I know how to use it, so just watch me.
Oh yeah, my dude, no, 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 no.
What you want to do?
Can we throw on that beat? Let's throw on that beat from, what's that beat? Lonesome Cowboy.
Yeah, you want to? Man, Lonesome.
Throw on that beat, Lonesome Cowboy.
See, you and Gattis into some shit. Fuck it. I'm feeling it. Yo, keep. Yo, why they doing?
rip streets, I'm doing it from the back. I'm up doing it mostly with skill, top and left, east to west. But I guess I'm right while others are wrong. Concrete and using my sword along with your wiggity whack. Stay back, get back, sit back down and think about it. Whenever you're dissing me, you're the road to six legs dissing me, pushing me steadily on.
Metaphor,
psychomore, all my tour, brain is sore. I'll be sure I'm fresher, so tell me how. Whack rappers around in town, never wearing no boots. Toy Valley, soft skin suits with a story. And through his auditory, Canal Street is my territory. But go Globy, reaching my hand out. Smack rappers and making them stand outside. Waiting for me to tell them my secret style. And show them how it really is done, my son. Now I'm back to you. And if you're bad, I'll smack you through a glass of rhyme.
Hello, I'm back again. It's that chief, the champion, a thousand wisdom over all topics. I'm the chief, the general prophet, topic. All the ducks were delirious about rhyming. I'm more serious like this. You would twist this, changes. I took time and rearranged this style. Like how versatile, you ask me now. Wow, I'm like Ching Ching Chow, the movie you've seen on TV. Then I'm gonna give you a fresh rhyme made, still in the living by me, the manufacturer. Straight out of Attica, I come after you. And if you run, add the danger mentally by using my mind. Choosing adjectives hard to find in rhymes. A dictionary word feast from the brainiac. I feel your dome face open, hoping you'll say to me, that was dope, like an anatomy. Operation on the turntables. Slide your nerves with birds, fully enabled, equipped. With a white handkerchief to wipe away the germs on the end of this ultra smoker. Dope man, no joker. With the line I wrote and I quote them, cause I'm feeling it.
One, two.
I'm feeling it. One more time, man.
Just another
Boogie Down Bronx Ultra Magnetic Shoe.
So y'all be cool, and I want y'all to say what's up and just be cool.
Y'all real people out there, y'all real brothers.
I want y'all to say one more time at the count of three. One, two, three, peace. All right, signing off, General Speaker.
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.